Floyd, right? Hey, I hope my being here doesn't make you uncomfortable.
I'm not uncomfortable. So comfortable.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I got it. Oh God, it's barbed. Okay, so hey, how you doing? You still in design school?
No, I've been out for a while. I'm a buyer for Saks now.
Oh, that's good.
I see you've been busy, lead zookeeper.
Yes, yeah. You know, I just got the bump last year. They don't usually do that until you've been working here like 10 years. I've only been here 8. You know, it's basically like getting a black belt after only like a month of karate or mastering that's all I can think of right now. I don't have any other things. Just the karate go with that. Yeah. So, it's good.
Wow. Yeah. That's good. Oh, Griffin, you're bleeding.
No.
Yes, you are. Come here. Let me get it. I'm not gonna bite. There. There you go. Now you're all better. Anyway, Wavin was talking about wanting to see the animals tomorrow, and we were just wondering what are the odds of maybe getting a private tour?
Not good. Not good at all. Now, there's a sign-up sheet, a pretty elaborate waiver, and you'd have to go through the main office, which is closed at 4.
Yeah. Doesn't sound good.
It's not.
Okay. So we're on our own. Well, you know, it was really nice to see you.
Okay.
You know? Bye, Floyd. Bye, Griffin.
Oh! Oh, Dave's right. I gotta get out of the zoo.